My name is Grace. I am from Zimbabwe in a city called Blowe. The English language means more to me than just a subject or a language. It's a beautiful interchange of communication between countries and cultures, where one is able to freely express and articulate themselves in the language. My favorite English word is serendipity. Well, because it's the occurrence and development of events by chance in a happy way. I mean, who wouldn't want to have that experience? I decided to become a teacher to make a real difference in someone's life, watching them evolve and build their lives into a better way of speaking fluently and being able to communicate without any boundaries or barriers. I really like flexibility and spontaneity in my classes. So students can pick different topics ranging from traveling, work, any topics in mind, allowing them to be really free to enjoy and express themselves. My students always love the freedom to really just express themselves in the way that they choose to. And it motivates them to always speak more fluently as well, and to grow in the knowledge and understanding of the English language. Oh, it sounds cliche, but I believe in a world full of endless discoveries. And with that being said, I dream of constantly finding new pieces of my identity every day as life progresses. Skying is definitely a platform that has helped me grow as a teacher. It has helped me evaluate my skills, improve on them, and have fun whilst doing them. And another thing is, I have had the chance and the opportunity to meet my amazing students who have also become my friends. Well, if you want to learn and improve on your English, I would suggest that skying is the best way to go about it. It presents very professional teachers, and they always have strategic ways of helping you improve the way you speak and write and allow you to move at the pace that you are comfortable with. Well, interesting story. I was all dressed to the nines. Well, just from the top all the way halfway to my waist. The bottom, I was wearing some joggers. Lo and behold, my house alarm decides to go off. I excuse myself to my student, rush off to switch off my alarm, and as I come back, my student is cackling away. I ask her in humiliation, and all she answers is, "Oh well, teacher, you look good from the top to your waist, but the joggers ain't doing it." It was a funny moment, and moral of the story, dressed to the nines from head to toe. My greatest achievement has been a student who wanted to go work in Canada. They had an opportunity to develop themselves there, but they were really nervous about being confident in speaking in an environment where English is quite common and people express themselves well. Well, to date, they are very confident and articulate themselves in the best possible way. So I'm a proud teacher. Skying is the way to go about it. Skying is the way to do it. See you soon.